Hi, and welcome back to a very, very nervous UK Explore. We're back in the UK, we're all better from COVID, but we are both shitting our pants at this moment. So we need to get out of this cellar before we get spotted with a light and show you around one of the most grand buildings we've ever explored. Right, so we've just come in to the cellars. That bit's bricked up. There's not a great deal to see in here, so we're gonna get up these stairs straight away now. We both have a horrible feeling this place is gonna be alarmed up. And if it is, we're gonna have problems. That goes through somewhere. These are so tight, these stairs. Oh, I hope this door's not locked. Otherwise we're in trouble. It's not. Now the... Oh, Andy. Oh my God, Andy. Look at this. How big is this picture? Come and have a look at this.
Jesus Christ.
Right, how tall would you say that picture is?
15 foot.
It is massive. And look. All the stuff in here. There's pictures everywhere. Look at that. With the snakes on the side. Now, I don't know if I can even get in to go and look round this stuff. I'm gonna try a little bit. Wait. Oh yeah, there's a little white camera at the other side. However, I can't see any lights on it, which is good. Look at these. Look at the size of that, Andy. That is amazing. There's massive mirrors everywhere. There's just too much to take in. The ceiling is fantastic. And then another massive picture over there. Now, I don't want to go pushing through all this stuff, especially because there's a camera over there. So we'll carry on up and see where we get to. You can go first. Right, we've made our way up another lot of stairs. Why is this door locked? So we're gonna have to make our way across that room. There's no other way of doing it. Oh, great. Back down the stairs we go. Right, we're coming through. Back through this way. This is mad. This place is unbelievable. Look at that painting. Now, obviously the... At some point, these things have been up for auction, or they're about to be, or I'm not sure. Now, we'll give a bit of history on this place shortly, but at the moment, it's a case of trying to find our way in to the right bits. Oh, look at this. This is it. Some of these pieces are, must be worth a fortune. Yeah. Marble topped. That, I really like that. It's just different, isn't it? Yeah. I know you're worried about this little camera up here, and so am I, but...
This... Yeah, all of it.
Stop panicking, it's fine. Look at that big fireplace, it's massive. This artwork must be worth a fortune. Oh no, Andy, can we even get out of this door? I think that's to stop you coming from other side though, not this side. Yeah. Right, so we've just tried to get through here. And what they've done is they've chained that door so we can't open this one and get through, which is a bit of a nightmare. Now, I have thought of a different way through. I haven't told Andy yet. He's not gonna like it very much, but there's a way to do it, I think. I thought I'd found another door through, but it literally brings you to this room where the ceiling's collapsing. It's all shuttered up, but I think that's to outside anyway. I didn't notice this door on the way in. I think this is just, yeah, that's windows to outside. So let's get back in the direction. I think there's a way. Right, so this is the way I've thought about going. However, the entrance to it is not very big. So I don't know if I'm even going to get in, but I'm going to give it a go. Don't like it very much, I'm not gonna lie. You what? I can fit in. I'll be able to get back out, I think. But it's awkward. But I don't know where it leads to. Anyway, I'll keep pushing through.
Be sure to subscribe and press that bell icon for all the latest updates.
Floorboards now, but where we can get to, I don't know. Andy needs to follow me now. Here he comes, look. It's not easy, is it? Not at all. Now, I just don't know which way we're going to go from here. Up that way, there's an hole around that corner there.
That just leads to where we've just been, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it might go to a side room that we couldn't access before, that's the thing. You need to try every access. There's one behind as well.
Yeah.
So, I reckon far end first. And then have a look elsewhere afterwards. We haven't done one of these for a while, have we?
No, sweating now.
We haven't done an explore for a while. It's been, what, 6 weeks?
Yeah.
5 weeks since we got back, so about 6 weeks. That's mad. Anyway, this is going to be uncomfortable because you can't stand up. You're just going to have to crawl.
Drag me a bag?
Yeah. I think you'll get your bag on your back.
I think so.
And crawl, yeah. Well, you're not, your back's not that high, is it?
No, I don't like crawling. I like going around on all fours.
Well, yeah. Anyway, let's keep going. Right. We've come to another hole at the end. Andy don't seem to think it goes very far. But we'll have to give it a go. We can't come all the way down here. Destroying my knees on this rubble. It's awful. I'm filthy. Oh God. Now, normally I'd send Andy for a scout, but I know what Andy's looking's like. So I don't know whether I trust him. Oh, he's going anyway. Right, so I've just down here, just found this tin. And it's Johnite BBB green soft soap by warrant of appointment of His Majesty King George V, established 1817. The Royal Primrose Soap Works, London.
That's pretty cool. Pretty old.
Yeah, it's been here a while. Anyway, I want to get through this now instead of just having a lounge around under these pipes. Right, so we've come to a bit of a barrier. As you can see, Andy's struggling. He can't get through that gap, which means I'm definitely not going to get through that gap. And we can't see where it goes anyway. So we're going to try back a different direction. It's hard work, this, isn't it? I'm dead already. I'm sweating.
Gagging.
And you're gagging? Oh, for a drink? Not having a shag. But it's like 1 degree outside, isn't it?
It's about 20, isn't it?
It is. It's boiling. Right, so we've managed to get our way back to where we came from. Gone in a big circle, come out of there. It's brought us all the way back. So we've got to now get back through here and possibly go back outside and try and find another entrance.
Yeah.
If there's one, there's potentially more than one, isn't there? That's the thing.
Yeah.
We haven't looked, we've hardly looked around building to find a way in.
So they're probably waiting for us outside.
Well, yeah. And actually, we've come down a way that we could now be locked in, which was going to be a nightmare, isn't it?
Yeah.
Anyway, you get down there. This is a right squeeze because it looks quite big on the entrance because it's square. But then if you look behind, you can see it's like a mini arch. And you think I'm quite a bit bigger than Andy, and it's quite tight for him. And then when you get to the end, that entrance I showed you when we first came in is like a small human person square at the end. You can just see Andy going through it now. Look, right, I'm following him. Right, I'm just waiting for Andy to come back. He's just popped back to the car because we forgot the spare batteries for the torches. So I'm stood back in this place, which is amazing. I'm going to try and show you some of the stuff in here while I wait. Look at that. That is huge. There's all sorts of different styles of furniture in here. I don't really know what that is, but this looks like Regency style. It's really grand, really ornate. Look at that. That's absolutely mad. Some of those big urns at the back as well. And there's a fireplace that looks like it's been ripped out and used for salvage. But look at some of these. They must be worth a fortune. That's stone. I don't know what metal it is at the bottom. Look at this painting. Mint. Right, I'm gonna have a look at the other side. Right, so Andy's just messaged to say that he's outside and I can actually hear him knocking about, but there's just so much stuff in here that I can't even show you. That picture is just unbelievable. That is a good 15, 18 foot. Madness. Anyway, I'm gonna go down and find him. Right. So we've just found another way in, but the thing is, as you can see, it's fully lit up. The whole lot of lights on. It looks like they might be about to do it up. So we are a little bit on edge because last time we heard, it was fully not being used. And I don't think it is being used, no. But it's just maybe about to be. So we're gonna have one last look before it gets converted probably. So, anyway, let's look.
Be quick.
Yeah. Right, so we're in the cellars at the moment. Does it go anywhere, or is it just a dead end, this? Oh, it goes around the corner, doesn't it? I thought it just came to an end. Ah. Right, so we've just shit ourselves because an alarm went off and we didn't understand why, but it's because there's two other explorers here. They don't want to be on camera, but they're literally stuck behind us here. So we shit ourselves, but that could mean that there's somebody coming. So we literally need to get around here as fast as we can and show you as much as we can before we get caught. So let's get going. Right. Jesus. Do we think that they are doing it up? It's all right, Steve. I don't know what this place was used for. That's a Christie's bag, Andy.
What bag?
A Christie's bag, as in the auctioneer.
Yeah.
You're talking major money for anything sold there. So, yeah, look at it. It's not all perfect. It's getting ripped out bit by bit. This place is massive. It's absolutely huge. And that's a weird thing to have there, a little plastic baby bath and a fire hydrant. This torch has gone, Andy. No way. Now, we've been here so long, we're already through a second torch. We need to invest in another one, I think. But we have got another one in bag now. Right. We're heading up this amazing corridor. Oh, look at those stairs. How they wind round up there. That's brilliant. Now I'm hoping this bit is going to be, yes it is. Look in here. Oh Andy, look in here. Look at that wardrobe. It's like Egyptian or something, or yeah, but then angels as well. Oh, little cherubs up there as well, look. Look at the ceiling. The size of that mirror. really careful. As you can see, outside is just there. So if anyone's looking, they will see us straight away.
The driveway comes up that way as well.
Yeah, exactly. Right, let's get on to the next one before we get caught. Right, we're coming into the main entrance and you won't believe this place. I don't think I've ever seen anywhere like it. Now we're struggling because of light at the moment. I'll try and turn this up as much as I can. There we go. But the place is so big, it's just almost impossible to illuminate. You can't believe this room. Yeah, it's glass. I didn't even understand what was going on a minute ago when we came to it. Look at this. This is absolutely unbelievable.
Mental, isn't it?
Let's go have a look. Oh my God, Andy, look at that fireplace. Now, Andy and Sue have been telling me I need to set up a fireplace appreciation society. I think looking at this one, look at it, stood next to Andy, can stand underneath it. That's mad.
That's a good nearly 7 foot.
Easily, yeah. But I've never seen a room like this. Andy, just show, use your light as well. Point up and follow me around.
Right.
On there. Yeah, look at it, you can see the marble tops of those as well, the handrail. And then go up onto the ceiling. It's got the glass. This is an amazing room. And look at the size of the doors. It's wonderful. Look at these settees.
You know what happened last time I opened the door?
Oh, don't get us in trouble. Look at that. It's scaring me. So these are where all the furniture would go in rooms like this. What? What are you fucking helling at? Get in, I want to see.
I've never seen a room like this in all my life.
Go on, get in. I need to see myself. Oh, my God. Look at this. I'm lost for words in here. This is wonderful. Imagine sitting and eating your breakfast or your dinner in here. Now look at these as well, the paintings. That's got to be the family. It's got Latin around the top of it as well. If anybody can decipher that, I'd be interested to know what it says. Wow. That's crazy. But look, oh, there is paint peel and it is starting to get damaged in here, which is such a shame. But look at it. I don't know what to say about it. I'm beyond words. And the cherubs up there. I don't even think it's giving a sense of how amazing this place is on camera. And this, oh, have you noticed this, Andy? It's like tapestry. It's like, careful, I won't touch it too much, we don't get it dirty. But yeah, it's material.
Something to protect it all.
Yeah. This is mad.
Look at the door.
Have you ever seen a door like that? I bet it does. Yeah, so I'm looking at one of these cabinets and I notice there's a little tantalus on top. And if you don't know what a tantalus is, it's where you can lock up your spirits. And it's actually got some in and you can smell it. It's to tantalise people so they can't actually, because they can't get in it and they can't get to the whiskey. But it's brilliant. Got to be careful I don't drop this back down because I'm not holding it very well. There we go. Wow. But yeah, that fireplace, I can't get over it. It's mad. I'm going to go and find Andy. Oh, he's up here. This room. I've never This entrance room is massive. Thing is, these glass windows wouldn't have been on here before. No, it must have been really hard to heat it, don't you think?
Yeah, definitely.
Right, we need to try and get above this now. Oh, I can see a big chandelier in here. Look at this. Andy, look. Look at the fireplace. And more big urns. Massive mirror. This place is unbelievable. Look at that. It's fantastic. Oh yeah. Well, it has got an handle on it. That's a bit of a giveaway though, isn't it? Oh, look, look, look. Looky, look. What's this stand for? Well, we know what the R stands for because it's the owners, and we can't say it because I think it'll give it away where we are. M-A and the big R, which is the name of the owners. But like I said, we've got to be very careful because I don't want to give out this location. Big glass door. You can get straight across though. Look at that table. I've got to be quick across here. Another one. Another massive, massive room with big, ornate gold. Look at that clock. Look at that clock. That is worth a fortune. That's fantastic. And the candlesticks that go with it as well. Andy, have you ever seen anything like this place?
I've seen a staircase and it's
wide.
This marble.
It's so wide. Look at this. This place is crazy. I love this. I love the colour of this.
It's like a green.
Yeah, greeny colour. Wow. And like I said, don't worry if you can hear noises in the background. It's not ghosts. It's two other explorers.
Coughing ghosts.
Yeah.
It's a ghost that's got COVID.
COVID ghost.
Don't discriminate.
Right. So we were just down there, that's the fireplace where we were. Look at this round here. Look at the ceiling. This place is just, I've never seen a room like that before. And then Andy's gone the other way, I'm gonna come back round to him. But I just wanted to show you up here. Got all the wood panelling. Now that, I recognise that painter. I recognise that, a picture like that with the water. Oh, I can't think who it is though. Quite a famous one. What we got round here? Now, as you can see, they're over there. I'm at the opposite side, I'm gonna make my way around to them. And we'll try these rooms afterwards. But look at these, amazing. Now, a lot of these rooms on this level, even though they've got amazing fireplaces still, they've been stripped out, although we have got an amazing little roll-top bath and quite an old-looking toilet, although it's not very well fitted in, is it? My arse, I'd be falling off edge. And that's been replaced. But it's an amazing... Like, we've literally not showed you half the rooms. Because a lot of them are sort of like this, empty. But it would take forever. You'd get bored of looking at fireplaces and empty rooms, so we can't. Right, we've come on to the next level down again. And we're gonna try up these stairs that we didn't try up last time. But surely these are only gonna take us to the same place. Or do they go a lot higher, these?
I don't think so. Might just take to the bedroom.
Surely that's gonna take it. What about you? Weren't that the banister made that noise? Yeah, this door here to your right has got to take you to where we've just been, surely. Open that door.
Yeah, it does.
It does, so we missed it.
Come down, didn't we start with?
How? When?
Must have
not. We haven't been this side. I'm sure we haven't been down here. But all these have been... Oh, Andy. Andy, Andy, Andy. Look what I found. Where is this going? I like this a lot. Right, it's brought us to a midget door at the top of the stairs. Three sets of stairs up. It will be in a minute. Oh my God. Roof. Be careful. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. I'm gonna set the torch off. Right, you're not actually gonna believe this. The view from up here. We are on the roof. We came through that little door and we're on the top of the tower, looking across at all the other towers. And they've just been up here. They've gone back down again because one of them's really scared of heights and Andy's got stuck and had to go back down with them as well. So I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna try and show you without the torch. And if it doesn't work, then we'll get the torch going. But look at this. Look down there. Look how far up we are. That's the big main doors we came past a minute ago. And the thing is, it doesn't finish there either. I'm gonna try and get the torch on quickly, but don't wanna be spotted. It goes all the way up there. Like I said, this is probably the last chance that anybody's gonna get to explore this place before it's done up. And we wouldn't have come if we'd known it was on its way being done up, but we can't miss this opportunity to see such a wonderful place. I'm gonna get the torch on here. Look at that, the big glass roof over there. Not gonna lie, I wanna get on that roof, but this is good enough for me. I'm happy with this. Look at that, wow. All right, this is the other side of the tower. Goes on all again up this side, and then that little bit where we came in down there as well. So as you can see, it's massive, absolutely huge. And a big courtyard down there as well with the golf buggies, because it's right next to a golf course. Now I put the big torch back on, the one that died, and it's just gone again, so I need to get back down this and across here while I can see. It died and then I've put it back on again because Andy's got the spare torch, but it's gonna go any second. At least I've only gotta go down little windy stairs, not ones I'm likely to fall down. But that is unbelievable. Right, we're in the library. First of all, first thing I saw was, that's the Queen. I wonder if she's been here. You'd think it really, wouldn't you? All the books. I can't show you the picture on the mantelpiece because it's a little boy with his willy art. And
puts me to shame, that's what it is.
Hey up. That don't look real. How do you get in there? Look. Look. It's a little secret room. It's a bit, for a secret room, it's a bit bloody boring.
It's tiny,
isn't
it?
It is.
It's in his office, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I suppose it's where he will have come to get away. Can't get through these doors, I don't think. Oh, I can. Oh, look. Got a little bar going on in here. Oh, not a little bar, but like the stuff for a bar. Look at the size of those bottles. I can't show the pictures up there either, it's the naked boy. He gets about a bit. What's through here? I can't open that door, Andy, you're gonna have to do it. Your door opening skills are getting worse.
Yeah, locked. Completely locked. There's a big bear there.
Bloody hell! That's massive. Look at the size of that thing. Right, so this is where we heard the other explorers set the alarm off. Now, Andy, there is stairs behind us as well. That's out to that middle courtyard. There.
Yeah, it's right down there.
They're all padlocked up. They're all padlocked up, these doors. Yeah, they're all the same. It's there, I can see it, up at top of that arch.
Yeah, that's
yeah, I don't think there's much to see in these rooms anyway. Oh, look at that. Look at that, the grand old ladyship's dressing room. Ladyship's mare, boudoir.
Worry.
That's so good. Lordship's bathroom, Spanish dressing room. How cool is all that?
Lady Helen's room.
Wow. Now, get ready, because this is where it's going to go off. But I might just go straight past. Why didn't I set it off?
There you go.
There we go. Ooh. Oh, look. Look at it in here. Look at this old... Whoa, whoa. Yeah. Do not stand on this fucking floor, whatever you do. Oh my God, I dare move. I dare move. I don't know where to go. It's bad all the way over. I'm just going to stand here and show you, but look at this kitchen. It's like shitty and new at this side, but look at the big range. And that bit over there. The big empty bottles of wine. Now, how the fuck do I get back over here without dying? Oh my God. What's in here? Oh, look at this. This is like straight out of the 1800s in here. It's like where the maids and everything would either prepare the food or sit and eat their food, I suppose. I'm guessing that's what the floor's like, where I've just been walking, just with stuff over the top. This is why you've always got to be careful of carpets and things. Andy, have you seen what's up here? These. Look at these. Oh God, look at baths in there as well. Look at that. That's like,
wow.
Yeah, it's massive. Like they're just stone. That's marble. That looks like, is it rose quartz or rose stone or something like that? It's solid, isn't it?
Yeah, be as hell. Not gonna bad away, are you?
And then, I can't think what that stone's called. Is it soapstone?
You know more than me, just stone to me.
No, but they're all different colours, aren't they? You won't look at that and go, oh, look at that stone.
Yeah, let's look at that pink stone. That green stone.
That's green.
That's
grey and blue.
And speckled. That's it. Just stone. Dull.
Get up these stairs. There's some stairs behind this door.
This one.
No, the other one. What are you looking in there for? Is that... Yeah, look. Little stairs down. Oh no, not down. Up. Right, back down in the cellars. We've pretty much covered everything. Like I said, we could have spent hours showing you all the rooms, but most of them were empty. But the ones that weren't, wow. Wow. Anyway, let's get back out of here. Right, I'm down and I'm outside. That's the tower there that I was at the top of. Now, like I said, we came here a year ago when this place was fully empty. And we didn't think we'd ever be able to get in. Oh God, I've just fallen down. But last time we came, we went to an abandoned golf course, or golf club, which is down there. Oh, a barn owl just flew off the top of there then. But now, we've come back to do this place. And like I said, I'm glad we came when we did, because I wouldn't want to come any later than this, because then it's not fair. It's going in a building that they've restored, but it's like they haven't done it yet. They haven't done any restoration. They're just on the process of ripping a few things out, so I don't mind. But I wouldn't advise anybody to go after this, because, like I said, just doesn't seem right after that. But anyway, I'm going, because as you can see up there is a camera, a sensor, and there's a camera just there as well. So I want to get out of here. Oh, I've just seen a torch flashing down there, but it's those two other explorers on their way back to their car. Jesus, scared me to death.
Well, that was amazing. That was one of the best places we've ever been,
isn't it?
And I understand why you're coughing, because I'm full of dust.
Dust.
From down that little tunnel we went down, I'm covered in it, absolutely covered. So,
but these trousers were black, now grey.
Yeah, a bit like me. Oh, my hair.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we went in the dustiest, dirtiest bit first, and then in the most grand place ever. I felt like crazy. I was unclean. I was making the place dirty.
And I had to, you walked down that carpet, put footprints on it. I went, no, I'm walking to one side on the stairs.
It was unbelievable, absolutely fantastic. I'm glad to be back. I loved exploring in Romania, but I feel comfortable here. I feel if I get caught, I know what's going to happen. Yeah. Like over there, I was worried about getting caught.
It was just ridiculous, wasn't it?
It really was. Anyway, just to let you know, if you don't know already, merch is, we've got loads of it ready for Christmas, although it's going really fast. Yeah. We ordered over £1,000 worth of merch, and already we've sold a massive chunk of it. So if you do want your stuff for Christmas, get the orders in now. One, because it takes a while to get it out to you, but two, they go in really quickly. We've got sizes that have gone out of stock already.
And if you haven't received it yet, it will be on its way.
Yeah.
Definitely on its way.
We'll wait, because of the size of the order, we had to wait for the delivery. So it should be going out tomorrow. Everything will be going out tomorrow and should be with you very, very soon. But anyway, we're going to get off. It's very, very late and we've got a long way to drive. And he's got some sort of lung disease.
I've got black lung.
White lung.
Yeah.
From all that dust.
No lungs now.
Right. See you later. Love you very much.
Just want to say a massive thank you to the Patreon users, all 85 of you now. It's absolutely crazy the support you give us, and we really, really appreciate it. It massively helps the channel, and it's great to see you guys using your perks, your discount codes, and all the hidden videos. Fantastic to see that you're getting so involved in the channel. Thanks again. And anyone that wants to become a Patreon, the links are down below in the description.